Stirling engine. It's working on a candle. It's called the heat engine. The top is cold and the bottom is hot, and it works on the contraction and expansion and compression of the gas inside this chamber. And that's the piston here.